My beloved friends, I greet you all in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. Did you praise the Lord who gave us one more new day? Do you know there is a Bible verse in Psalm chapter 50 verse 23, God says, "Those who sacrifice thank offering honors me." Thanks offering. In those days, people offered sacrifices and worshipped God in the temple of Jerusalem. God instituted this during the Old Testament period. In the New Testament days, as Jesus sacrificed his life on the cross, those sacrifices are not required anymore. He sacrificed himself for us and redeemed us. But God is expecting a sacrifice. Do you know what it is? It is the sacrifice of thanksgiving. When we go to God with thanksgiving prayer, we must let him know all our requirements to God. That is what the Bible says. Therefore, those who offers thanks offering are honoring God Almighty. What is meant by thanks offering? As soon as we get up in the morning, "Oh God, thank you for enabling me to see a new day. Thank you for giving me a good sleep last night. Thank you for protecting me all these days, O Lord. Thank you for redeeming and accepting me as your child. Thank you for being with me. Thank you for guiding me without forsaking me, O Lord." When you remember all the good gifts he has given and praise him continuously, that is praise offering. Those praise offerings will reach him and his heart will be delighted. That is why he says the prayer with thanks offering. We should present all our requests to God. This is written in the Bible, so you should praise the Lord. Are you praising God? You know what is thanks? If we borrow a pen from somebody just for signing some papers, when we return it to him, what do we just do? Do we just shake our head like this? "Thank you." We open our mouth and say that. We should open the mouth. In the presence of God, "Oh God, I praise you, Lord. Thank you, God." Open your mouth. Open your mouth and say. You should adopt this habit in your life. Open the mouth and say, "Jesus, I praise you." Say like that. God is seeing our heart. Mouth speaks from the overflow of heart. When the heart is overflowing with thanksgiving, you will start to praise the Lord with your mouth. Did you praise God? Did you say thanks to God? You're always seeing your needs, struggles, this problem, that problem, and this and that. God has given many good gifts. First, you praise the Lord. Then everything will be vanished and you will see the miracles happening. Because you're not praising the Lord for the good gifts he has given to you, your problems are growing bigger and bigger. First, you give him thanks offering. Today, you look at him and say, "God, I praise you. I'm giving you thanks offering. I thank you for all the good gifts you have given." Remember each and everything and start to praise him. Your problems will go. Your worries will go. Your burdens will go. You'll have a new joy in you. You see, sometimes when I start to pray, I used to thank him for at least 1 hour because he has done so much of good things for us. When we sing thanksgiving song and open our mouth and praise him joyfully, all our burdens will go away. Sometimes it's like that. Sometimes it happens. We will plan to thank God for 15 to 20 minutes, but it will take an hour because he has done so much for us. Did you thank God today? Do it now itself. You are going to office, going for some work, going for a business. Even while traveling, you can praise the Lord. You can give thanks offering to God on your way. Practice to praise the Lord for each and everything. Give him thanks offering. God will do miracles to those who praise him with a thankful heart. All right? Dear Father, you are so good, O Father. You have accepted me. You have made me your child. You are with us. You have given us this promise. You are protecting us. You are giving us rest. You are doing miracles for us. Even if we have crores of tongues, it is not enough to praise you, O Father. We thank you, thank you, thank you, and praise you, O Father. Help us to praise you with a thanksgiving heart always, O Father. The son is praising you, Father. This daughter is praising you. They are giving thanks to you, God. Please accept that and do a lot of miracles to them and make them happy. I pray in the name of Jesus, O Father. Amen. Amen.